everybody, and welcome to another great game. I installed a Windows 98 virtual machine so I can play some games I couldn't play on Windows 7, including Commanders 2. So, yeah, without further ado, let's just launch the game. If it wants to load.
We must clear this border post to allow our troops to pass through.
If we get rid of the commanding officer, the rest will not be able to offer any resistance.
First, we have to eliminate these two without making any noise.
I can climb up to the wires and swing along them to cross to the other side. I see a box. We'll probably find some interesting stuff in there.
If you get the metal shears, bring them here and I'll cut through that fence and deactivate the mines.
So yeah, this is basically a tutorial mission, nothing too difficult.
Like it worked.
How does it work? Oh, like that. I want to learn the hotkeys as soon as possible because that will be really easy. So okay. The sapper is number 4 on my keyboard, and the thief is number 8. Yeah, so I can switch between them with 4 and 8. And then we're gonna knock this guy out with the sapper because he can also carry the Nazi. How do we actually Q? I believe it was. It has been quite a while since I played it, but I remember a thing or two.
Yes, sir.
So yeah, knock him unconscious. And pick him up. And I move back. Well, there's one less Nazi to deal with. Oh. Oh yeah. Can I use the I'm really used to using WASD to move the camera around. But some of those buttons are hotkeys and I actually have to use the arrows for that. Get down.
It's ready.
Then we need the thief. Because the thief is quite a lot faster. So yeah, we just wait until we come. He doesn't notice the guard is gone, luckily. Well, the game isn't programmed that way, so yeah, kind of knew that in advance.
Going there.
So yeah, I'm running this off on I didn't notice a thing.
Tell me.
Then you can
tell me.
Just keep knocking him unconscious in case he wants to get back up again.
Okay.
Get down, you idiot. No, I said get down. Fuck. So he was standing back up just to get down again. Knock this guy unconscious. This isn't the hardest mission in the game, by far. Actually, this is the only one that is actually really easy. The next mission kind of is, but there are a few points in the mission that can be quite tricky. But overall, it ain't that hard.
It's ready.
All the other missions, on the other hand, except especially the fourth mission, I've only been past the fourth mission once. The fourth mission is in hell. Fifth mission is fun, not that hard. I have no idea if we actually get that far, because I have no idea if we want to turn this into a playthrough. Because some missions are really, really, really long, and I have no idea if RTS is actually my a good genre for me to do Let's Plays on. But I thought it would be fun. I mean, I can finally play this game again, I can record it with OBS. Actually, OBS does a pretty funny job recording this. I am currently playing it on full screen, but OBS actually records a small window. But I will show you that probably about right now, for just a second. So yeah, that's what it looks like when OBS records it. And then he can climb up here. I'm just gonna do this mission, so it's gonna be a really short video. I want to record one more video today, and I also have to do some stuff because I'm gonna live stream tonight. So yeah, if you're watching this video on the day it has been uploaded, you are more than welcome to join my live stream tonight. I'll put the link in the description if I don't forget to my official Steam group. And there you can see the information about the stream, what I'm going to stream, and when it starts and stuff like that.
So yeah,
now the thief has to pick these locks. And then look inside. Some grenades and some cutters. Yeah. I don't need tooltips. I still remember how these work. Climb back up. Go back. And then go this way. Oh, damn. He saw the body. Well, there's no way for him to actually get over here, but I don't really want him to sound the alarm, though. And then go down. Give the grenades to the sapper, and yeah, then we can do the final part of the mission. What do I... Oh yeah, that's... That button. Oh, that's for turning the camera around. That's not what I meant to do. W. Yeah, of course. How could I forget? Oh yeah, a small tip, if you can't kill anybody because you don't have any silent weapons like knives and stuff like that, but you're afraid the Nazis will get untied and get back to work, you have to steal their clothes. If you steal their clothes and they get untied, they just run off the field. They are just as good as dead. So yeah, that's pretty fun. Now we're off to the final part, or number 4 I need. And we need button, the A button.
Okay.
Doesn't make any sense. We need frag grenades and doesn't start with an A. Neither does grenade. But yeah, on the other hand, Q, fist also doesn't start with a Q. But it's still hotkey Q.
Let's go!
Just in case... Let's stay here. I have no idea how big the blast radius is. It probably ain't that big, but yeah, just in case.
I was trained for this.
And BAM! Oh yeah, I forgot about that guy. Well, that ain't gonna be a problem, because...
No problem.
BAM! And he's dead. And then the mission is over. So yeah, that's a really, 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 really short video. I'm sorry, guys. This mission will take quite a bit longer, as I remember, but I'll do that in another episode. I don't know if I will play any missions after that. Yeah. Also, I hope I did the audio correct this time, because I'm yet again using another piece of recording software, because... Yeah, Shadowplay can't record the virtual machine. OBS can. A friend of mine did send me AutoDoc, but I still have to figure out how it works. I did download it. But yeah, I still need to really look into it. I was too lazy yesterday. I don't know if I have that much time today to actually look into it. Yeah, I know I'm gonna stream tonight, but I mostly fine-tune that together with a friend before we actually start the stream, so I'm not too loud. And if anything changes during the stream, he's there to tell me, you know, you need to turn the volume down. So yeah, we really don't need AutoDoc for that. So yeah. That does it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I hope to see you guys during the next video. Bye bye.